Hello dear friends, this is Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. And also write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you. Or feel free to ask questions. Thank you. In this video I want to show and tell you how to close your Facebook profile and make it private. In order to do that, you have to go to Facebook and open our account. As you can see, I already have it closed. I'm going to open it now to show you how to do it. In order to do this, we go to settings. Here we go a little bit lower and find the item, profile locked, and click here, lock your profile. Now our account becomes locked. Press OK, and it's done. As you can see, this is a very simple and quick way. Done. Nothing complicated. If you liked this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel. And also, watch other useful videos on the channel. That was Phone Support. Bye-bye. See you later.